Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our virtual performance, our live streaming event tonight. I want to give people just a couple more minutes to get their TV screens, iPhones, iPads, and smart tablets queued up and going so that we can all enjoy this experience together. Just a reminder, if you're watching via YouTube right now, you have the capacity to stream to your television, if that's something you can do. Maybe you have an Apple TV, or maybe you have something, a Roku, that you can stream your smart device to. So just a reminder that turn it up loud and we'll get started here momentarily. All right, so the Woodwind Choir is going to start our evening off. We've got three tunes to play tonight. The first one is called Irish Tune from County Derry. It's a grandeur arrangement, arranged for Woodwind Choir by Frank Erickson. We're going to continue forward with Berceuse and Il Re Pastore by Mozart. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is so exciting for us to be able to make music for you guys this evening. And please enjoy the show. we'll continue forward with our next piece, Versus. We're going to get to hear melodies from all around the woodwind section. Just a couple things. I want to extend, before we get going, many thanks tonight to many different people. The first one I'd like to extend is the people in the room with us tonight. Mr. Felix Wong, who's our audiovisual engineer for the evening, Ms. Trina Purcell, who is our stage manager for tonight, and Mr. Rod Short, who is our photographer this evening. So if you'd please join me, kiddos, you can help me join them. Join me in a round of applause for those people. Versus. Okay, this is our last one. This is a piece by Mozart called Il Re Pastore. Before we get going, let me continue the thanking. And all this, I hope you can find all the special thanks on the back of the band program. A couple of other people I want to thank, the people in the house tonight. Miss Bonnie and company for your help with uniforms, Miss Bonnie and Miss Ellen. They showed up early tonight to help our kiddos get dressed out and sharp, and Bonnie came in and volunteered her time to help fit the kids for uniforms. So it takes a village, and we really appreciate them. So thank you, Bonnie and Ellen. We appreciate you. Also, a special thanks to Board of Directors, our Board of Education, our Board of Education, our Superintendent, all of our business team. They're in a meeting tonight trying to figure out how we go forward with COVID, but they've been doing a great job leading us this year. They've given us the opportunity to play music. They even outfitted our ensembles with personal protective equipment, which was necessary for us to have a band in a safe manner this year. So you'll notice all the surgical masks that the kids are wearing. the bags that the woodwind players have on their instruments right now, which we love. The brass have bell covers, and they've supplied hand sanitizer and beyond. Mr. House and our administrative team, Ms. Choina and Mr. Maxwell, we've really been supported this year from the top down, so a huge thank you to all that support our program. Thanks again.
Thank you.
We're going to transition to our brass choir. We'll be back with you in about 5 minutes. Brass, you may stay seated. Thank you. So, moving forward, we are going to continue with our brass choir portion of the concert. Couple of thanks, keep the thankfulness alive over here. Miss Deidre Nuss was our previous band director and is a fantastic colleague who left the band program in wonderful shape. And she was on stage with us tonight as a ringer playing bassoon. So to Miss Nuss, for everything, past and present and future, thank you so much for being a great colleague. And other colleagues within the Ketchikan School District, including Julie Kuhn, we have Miss Jamie Carlson, to all of our elementary music teachers who have been instrumental in developing and teaching these fine young musicians, thank you. And to also Mr. Roy McPherson for your help with repairs, with music, and being a great colleague as well. So, so many fantastic music educators in our town, so many artists and musicians. So thank you for all of your contributions to our band program. So, without further ado, this is the brass choir performing our first tune, Sonata. And I'll leave you to figure out the rest. Thank you. right there on the stage. And now joined by a few percussionists, we're going to bring it home with a fun tune. You'll hear some trombone blitzes. And this one's a little bit different than the other tune. This one's called Mars, God of War. It's not the Hulse version, it is a different tune about the same god, if you will. So please enjoy Mars, God of War, and this will be our final number for the brass band.
Thank you.
Our next group you're going to hear from is our string trio. There are a handful of string players around town, and I'm so happy to have them as a part of the instrumental music program this year. So I'm going to bring them up momentarily, and you'll get to hear from our string trio. They're going to be playing a couple of pieces, one a trio that you'll recognize from Beethoven's Seventh Symphony, the Allegretto, and secondly, Finlandia by Sibelius. So I can't wait to bring them up. I'll be with you momentarily. This is our K-Hi string trio made up of two cellos and one big bass. Please enjoy. This is Allegretto from Beethoven's Symphony No. 7. Just a quick brag on the string trio. Oftentimes, between the percussion class and the strings class, we have to share time. And so there are moments whenever they are left to their own devices to make themselves better. And they always rise to the challenge. They push each other and they work hard. So again, this is your string trio. They're gonna finish this with an idea.
Go ahead and head to the side for any further questions.
Continuing forward with the night, two more groups, the percussion, are going to lead the way now, and then we'll bring up the full band at the end for our grand finale. But just real quick, if you're tuning in live, you know, have fun on the comments if they're available. Let us know where you're watching from. I know there's people, I saw a text earlier, somebody's watching from Kansas, family of students, somebody is watching from Oklahoma City. Someone is watching from Los Angeles. And I should say a note about this person. A dear friend and former colleague, Mr. Jeremy Parr, he was really helpful. Knowing that I had a percussion-only class, he is a master percussionist and also is pursuing an acting career and doing great things in Los Angeles right now. He arranged this hand percussion quartet that I want to feature, and actually I shouldn't say arranged, he composed it. So I believe this is the Alaska premiere, if you will, of Jeremy Parr's hand check for hand percussion, but we are going to play right now with you. I fortunately get to fill in for a student tonight. We're in a situation where we just have a few students that were not able to be with us this evening. So I should give them a shout out. You know who you are, guys. We are playing tonight for you and really miss you and wish that you could be here. But because of that, I'm having to be a stand-in percussionist tonight, and so I think they'll forgive me if I have a couple of faux pas, but we should have a very fun time. This is Hand Check for Percussion Ensemble. We're going to bring the rest of the percussion ensemble out and get set up for our next tune, Mi Milagro. It'll be a few minutes and we'll get going. Thank you. This is our final percussion ensemble tune. It's called Bayport Sketch by Jared Spears, a classic in the percussion ensemble literature world. One thing that's unique and so cool about this year is, and why we have a marathon of music tonight, is that all of our classes are able to meet in instrument families. So we have a woodwind class, a brass class, and then a strings and percussion class, which has enabled us to work on choir music alongside full band music. So one of the really cool advantages has been getting to do ensemble-specific music. And I pushed these kids and I said, you know, like, this is a year where we're going to, you know, push and see how far we can go. And I'm super proud of each and every one of these kiddos and the choirs that they're a part of. They've risen to the challenge, and they're just fine young musicians and fine young people. This has been a tricky year in many ways, but never one complaint, you know, and just so much integrity and character in this band, hardworking and so fun to work with. So students, give yourselves a round of applause for being great. You are. And so this is Bayport Sketch, and we'll bring up the full band after this. Stay tuned as we reset the stage after this one. Thank you. All right, in the spirit of making sure we don't get ahead of the program for people who are still maybe waiting to tune in to the full band piece, we'll start right at 7:30. But until then, please enjoy just another couple of minutes of awkwardness. Thank you so much. Thanks for sticking with us. Our order of this program for the full band was Coast Guard's March, a tribute to our Coast Guard base here in Ketchikan. Second piece will be accompanied by Electronics, a piece called The Machine Awakes, written by Stephen Bryant. And then a third tune, which is a blast called Arabian Dances by Brian Balmages. And whenever I first got here, my freshman flutes were like, oh my gosh, we just played Arabian Dances. And I was like, oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding me. But it's actually different than the Arabic Dances by Roland Barrett. And so this is concert number two in a row where they get to play some cool Arabic melodies, which I'm super fond of. So without further ado, this is the K-High full band and Coast Guard's March.
Thank you.
So, just want to say thank you again for joining us this evening for our marathon of music. This is our last two in Arabian Dances, and I have to brag on the whole band. We had two full ensemble rehearsals, kind of two and a half, to get this together. The challenge of meeting in our individual groups is that we don't get to put things together, work on, you know, balance and blend, tuning, kind of like we would in a large ensemble setting. So they put all this together in two and a half rehearsals as a full band. So I'm very proud of the work that they put in to make this concert happen. Again, thanks to all for joining us. It's been a gift for us to share music with you. It's been a gift to play music tonight, and I've been telling the kids every single day in class, just this is a privilege that we get to come together and make music. And some of my fondest memories that I have are making music in these performances like we have tonight. So I think this one's going to be a very memorable one. So thank you for joining us. Be well, be safe, and this is our last tune, Arabian Dances. Thank you. I think we can hear you through the screen. Ladies and gentlemen, the K-High Band. Parents, you may now come pick up your kiddos. Have a wonderful evening. We enjoyed playing for you. Thanks so much.